Macduff, Malcolm, and their 10,000 soldiers went to kill Macbeth to take revenge. Malcolm has ordered his men to cut down the branches of great Birnam wood as a hammer.